come to the Skytop Observatory. I will introduce you to others who can provide you with information about the other wondrous things you may do with your Drake. Fare the winds today. Keep your feet off the ground. Sarah oversees the rostrum of transformation. Talk to her about how your dragon can adapt to new, unique forms.
There is a universal justice, and it is life. Charmed.
The sky calls. We have already met Salome, our resident gliding expert. But there is another here who can also teach you about your Drake. Seek out Lithragosa and see what she has to say.
Caught a good wind streak lately. See you at watch for our outposts. They are all over the Dragon Isles. As you explore, we will be there to aid you in your dragon riding journey. For now, farewell and discover all.
You need to level up your...
you brought home.
The water that feeds into the Ruby Life Shrine flows from the wellspring beneath Tearhold.
What do you mean the Whelplings do not want to fly? This should be second nature to them.
Through their eyes, you may come to understand our calling.
Instructed this young one well, adventurer. As they grow and prosper, so shall the shrine.
We call the strong to protect the weak.
Embrace. Hold Aldon Shi.
Is the land shifting?
I sense this must storm. Majordomo, protect the eggs below while I distract Razageth. She will not harm our young.
They dare strike at our home!
Commander, what news from the front?
We've made some progress, Majordomo, but there's a lot of killing to be done yet.
I require a target. I do not have a target. I require a target. I need to target something first.
What is your need?
You will not harm the eggs. I protect the life pools.
Pathetic tool of the Titans. You are no true dragon.
Has landed. Strike now.
Thank you.
land is mine! Tremble before primal power! Die!
Ready to fire!
Can you stand against my might?
Clan Nokhud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Khan of Matra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them. Continue your work. One more totem, quickly! Final totem crumbles. Now take down the avatar of the storm.
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokhud. Today, they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk. Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name.
Stomp on your grave!
I need to target something first.
No! I cannot face my ancestors!
I require a target.
I will stomp on your grave!
I need to target something first.
I cannot face my ancestors!
I am the messenger of death.
I require a target.
Necromancers? On our sacred grounds?
This is what has become of our legacy? Flee before me!
Protect my children.
I
Balakar Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokhud and Hold.
I will use Onara's power for more than the breezes and blessings. My storm will bring forth a mighty Onara. Greatness awaits us. Must die. You will be trampled into dust. Slash and skewer! If the Eagle Mother will not give me her power, I will take it. This land is our birthright!
Balakar's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans.
know the truth you kept from them. How you locked us away. Denied our existence.
I need to target something first.
It was the only path to peace. The war that divided dragonkind had to end.
We were meant to be the guardians of Azeroth. The forces you seek to unleash will imperil us all!
False queen! It is your blind allegiance to the Titans that threatens this world.
Thank you. enough! We need not fight another war. There is still time to see reason. Time is precisely what you stole from me. Thousands of years rotting in that prison.
I failed then to restore peace between us. Too many paid for that.
Spare me your sanctimony! You forced the Titans' edicts upon us all! You betrayed the world that gave us life! And when we dared resist, you cast us out! Fighting on the wrong side. She never told me the suffering they inflicted upon us. The insult of being forgotten. I want her to watch helplessly as everything she built comes crumbling down. Only then will she meet a fitting end.
I serve. Our queen awaits.
Ahoy!
To see you again. Any new pictures to share?